So Western Carolina University is situated in a beautiful region that is primed and ready for economic development.
Western Carolina understands its role as a regional comprehensive institution. They understand that they're part of the development of the region economically and in other ways.
I see higher education as a foundation to help economic development thrive, because economic development can't work if you don't have an educated workforce.
And there's such tremendous potential for growth, and Western needs to be at the table to be able to help support that growth.
WCU provides a vast array of resources to the region. We have the Corporation for Entrepreneurship and Innovation. We have the local government training program that helps regional leaders. We have the Rapid Center, which does product design, product testing, in a lot of the areas that are high risk for a business or that the business can't afford. We also have the Small Business Technology Development Center that provides access to the university and regional resources to improve business development.
We have over 600 faculty here at Western who, through their diverse disciplinary expertise, can be a resource to our community. They can do it through their own expertise, or they can bring students to the table. And we've done that in many, many different ways.
It's really powerful when you see our students working with, let's say, a senior center and helping them, the residents, to be more mobile or to design equipment to help improve their lives. It makes it real for them. And so when we graduate roughly 2,500 students per year, everything from undergraduate to graduate, that's a force to be reckoned with.
One of the key things in economic development for folks looking to locate, whether it's manufacturing or technology, an office complex, whatever, they're looking to see whether or not the community supports them in the educational needs of their employees. And a key component of that is having great graduate programs and great professional development programs.
And Western Carolina has the ability to be innovative and creative. And when I think about the majors that are coming out in 2018, it's amazing because they're responding to the needs, but they're doing it in an innovative way.
Western will be successful when it has identified what those different needs are and is fully engaged with the people who are making it happen.
And we hope that the region's leaders will reach out to us as we reach out to them to form strong partnerships to solve the region's issues.